Welcome to 90 Seconds. I'm Dr. Andy Nazarechuk, and today I will share advice on how to improve your focus when studying or working on a project. Nikola Tesla, a genius electrical engineer, said, "If you want to find the secrets of the universe, think in terms of energy, frequency, and vibration. The universe vibrates at 432 hertz. This frequency is pleasing, reduces stress, and promotes emotional stability. You can listen to this popular sound 17 million others have on YouTube. Different frequencies, known as binaural beats, can also cause different reactions. You will find that if you can focus on your project or studying for 90 minutes, then take 20 minutes off and continue this cycle, you will be more productive. You may have seen singing bowls used by monks to enhance their spiritual environment. Many people find these sounds helpful when they meditate. While you could find some bowls and sit on the ground making different sounds, I prefer a comfortable chair with my headphones and listen to the variety of options on the internet. Of course, some say that binaural beats can solve many different problems. I don't know anything about that. But I do know that when I'm working on a project and listening, it does help me focus. My favorite on YouTube is Time, 10 hours, with music from the movie Inception. No videos, I find them distracting. Tesla also said, "Our senses enable us to perceive only a minute portion of the outside world." Get your headphones, find some binaural beats online, and get your work done. I'm Dr. Andy Nazarechuk, and this is 90 Seconds.